so enormous going back east. He's still modern 115?
Copy that. 115 is still on him.
He's gaining size going northbound towards Marina 115.
I see his arms. I see his arms. This guy's jacked.
How many occupants in the vehicle?
It's just one, but it looks like three. His suspension is looking shaky.
Calling all units. Calling all units. The slow arms is at it again. Driving while gaining.
If you have a tough time gaining muscle, gaining weight, welcome to the club. You think you're any different than someone that's not you? It's not easy to build muscle. I don't care who you are. And the more muscle you build, especially if you're doing it naturally, the harder it is to build. Your body adapts to training. Your body adapts to the stress you put upon it. You got to eat more food than ever. If you have 200 pounds of muscle, you got to eat more calories, and then more calories if you're 205 and 210 and 220. You always got to keep on eating more to gain. So stop whining and complaining, and if you're not gaining, eat more, train harder. But I'm not gaining. Eat more, train harder. But I'm not gaining. Eat more, train harder. But I'm not gaining. Eat more, train harder. It's that simple. It's that simple. It's basic math. It's basic energy. You need to eat more energy. You need to get your body to store more energy. You need to force your body to need to use that energy to repair tissue. Get on it. Eat more. Stuff your face. Eat the world. If you're really having that much trouble, eat everything. If you think you are, you're probably not. Go back, calculate your calories, and eat more than that. And then eat more than that until you start gaining. I promise you can.